Bali, 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 Bali. Bali. Yo guys, it's your pal V-Dog here. What's a guanin? I've landed here in B-A-L-I, Bali. It's, sorry, I don't know why I did that. I look forward to showing you around, and I look forward to you guys checking out Bali and hopefully booking your own trip. It's absolutely epic here. It's the most gorgeous tropical paradise I've ever been to in my life. Apart from everyone's trying to sell you a motorbike. It's the most beautiful beaches I've ever seen. It's so hot, I'm probably really sweating right now, so I apologise for having to see a very shiny forehead. I went for a gorgeous walk on the beach. I saw the amazing sunsets. The waves are incredible. They're like 3 feet high. 3 feet? 3 meters. It's bloody hot. It's bloody wicked here. Loving the beach in Bali. Hanging with the surfers, keeping it fresh, you know what I mean? But I definitely want to try out surfing whilst I'm here. Everyone says it's the best place for surfing. And the guys who are surfing out on the beach are absolutely incredible. I went to Sky Garden for dinner last night. It's all you can eat, all you can drink. Alcohol for 4 hours and it's like $15 Australian, so it's super cheap, so definitely worth going if you guys haven't been. And the food's incredible. I had like steaks, burgers, loads of different types of potatoes, vegetables, there's even dessert, and I must have probably had about 15 gin and tonics. So yeah, not feeling fresh as a daisy today. I'm about to go on a Wonderlands tour, which should be amazing. I've had so many good things about it. It's an 8-day tour around Bali. You get to see loads of temples.
They make a lot of coffee.
Elephants?
Elephants.
No way.
I found a chocolate tree. Check this out.
Maria, drinking poo.
Oh, I can't. Yes, you do. Oh, come on. It's just
poo.
No, it is.
Maria, does it taste like poo?
Yeah. It's like shit, literally.
Filming.
I might have to do this. So, about to drink some poo.
Shit.
I can't believe this. And what if I actually get the shit? Why would
you get the shit?
Because it's poo. Oh, it's nice.
To rice fields.
Rice!
Best place to go for the sunset, you get to go to the Gili Islands. They take everything.
boat ship!
Stay safe, pals.
Bali.
Bali. Bali.